Once upon a time. Later.
I wish.
In that same far-off kingdom.
More than anything.
The young princess.
More than
the lad Jack.
More than footmen.
And the baker with his family.
No, I miss.
I wish.
More than anything.
More than the moon. I've got a festival.
More than life.
I miss. The time has come for a festival.
More than riches.
Festival.
I miss my kingdom up in the sky.
More than I wish we had more room.
Play
another room. But despite some minor inconveniences, they were all content.
I never thought I'd find perfection.
I never thought I
could be so happy.
Not been happy moments.
I didn't think we'd be this rich.
Bubble objection.
I never thought we'd have a baby.
I never thought I could be so happy.
Happy now, happy hints, happy ever after. Oh, you're so happy, just as long as you stay happy.
Not one brow.
Pots of pets.
With my cow.
Little gurgle.
Darling, I must go now.
You should really sell it.
Where's the cheesecloth?
Wishes may bring problems such as you regret them. Better now, though, than to never get them.
I'm gonna be a perfect
one. I'm gonna be a perfect son.
I'm gonna see that he is so happy. I never thought I'd love my life. I would have settled for another.
Then to become a wife.
Then to be set for love.
To get a child.
That fortune smiled. I'm so happy.
If only this cottage were a little larger.
We will expand our quarters in due time.
Why expand when we could simply move to another cottage?
We will not move. This was my father's house. And now it will be my son's.
You would raise your child alongside a witch?
Why does he always cry when I hold him?
Babies cry. He's fine. You needn't hold him as if he were so fragile.
He wants his mother. Here.
I can't take care of him all the time.
I'll care for him. When he's older.
We had to go through thick and thin.
There's a lot to win.
I never thought I'd be so much I hadn't been.
Are you all right?
Yes.
And the baby?
He's fine. Are you all right?
You! What have you done to our cottage?
Always thinking of yourself. Look at my garden.
What of your garden?
Look!
Destroy.
What has happened?
I was thrown to the ground.
I saw nothing. What could do such a thing?
An earthquake.
No earthquake. My garden has been trampled. Those are footprints.
Well, who could do such a thing?
Anything that leaves a footprint that large is no who.
Do you think it was a bear?
Bears are sweet. Besides, you ever see a bear with 40-foot feet?
A dragon?
No scorch marks. Usually they're linked.
Manticore.
Imaginary.
Griffin.
Extinct.
Giant. Giant.
We should tell someone.
Who are you going to tell?
The royal family, of course.
The royal family? I wouldn't trust that family to snuff out a rat. With a giant, we'll all have to go to battle. A giant's the worst. A giant has a brain. A giant's like us, only bigger. Much, much bigger! So big that we're just an expendable bug.
Oh,
beneath its foot. Boom! Right. We are moving!
And so the baker proceeded to the castle. But not before visiting Jack and his mother.
Oh,
Look, Milky White, it's the butcher.
The baker.
The baker.
What can we do for you, sir?
I have come to investigate the destruction that was wrought upon my house
Jack's
today.
Jack's been with me all day.
The baker told Jack and his mother that he feared there was a giant in the land.
I can recognize a giant's footstep. I could go to your house and...
You will do no such thing!
Any help at all.
I'm sorry, but you'll get none from us. No one cared when there was a giant in my backyard.
Giant in your...
I don't recall you volunteering to come to my aid.
Giant in your backyard is one thing. A crushed home is quite another.
Look, young man, giants never strike the same house twice. I wouldn't worry.
I am taking this news to the castle nonetheless.
When the baker reached the castle, it was the princess who greeted his news. The story unfolds.
Excuse me, madam. This, small man insists on seeing you.
Princess, I have come to report the appearance of a giant in the land.
Giant? Where did you see a giant?
Well, I didn't exactly see it.
Then how do you know there is a giant in the land?
Well, there are footprints and my home has been crushed.
That could have been caused by a number of things. I will show you to the door.
Wait!
A nearby household was visited by a giant not long ago, descending from a beanstalk.
Yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. Now come along.
Wait! Please. Princess, we have a young child. He was very difficult to come by. His safety is of great importance to me.
Are we entirely through now?
Yes.
Oh, I will take this news up with the prince when he returns. Thank you! I'm going to sell off the harp, Jack.
Oh, Mother, no!
Jack, listen to me. We don't want that harp around here when there was a giant on the loose.
But I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we have had our fill of giants.
Oh, Mother, if there was any way...
Enough! Promise me! You won't leave your surroundings.
But Mother, I'm a man now.
Well, you're still a little boy in your mother's eyes. I want you to promise.
Oh.
Promise?
I promise.
What happened to your house?
Oh, we had a baking accident.
Baking accident?
Yeah, you were frightening the young
kid. Well, you can't frighten her.
Well, I guess Granny will have to do without the bread and the sweets. Besides, I have all I can carry.
Why such a load?
Oh, we had an accident, too. I came home to find our entire house collapsed as if a big wind blew it in. I couldn't find my mother anywhere.
Oh, no.
So I gathered what I could, and now I'm off.
Oh, good friends, what news have you? What of Mother's grave? Oh, what kind of trouble? Oh, no, I can't investigate. A princess is not to go into the woods unescorted. Oh, good idea. I will disguise myself and go see what's wrong. Oh, thank you, birds.
We will take you to Granny's.
No.
We're not going to let her go alone.
All right, then I will take you.
I don't need anyone to take me. I've gone many times before.
But now when there have been such winds blowing.
That's right. We'll all take you.
No.
I'm not about to stay here with the baby when a wind might blow in our house, too.
I know Mother made me promise, but I'm going to find that giant anyways.
Into the woods, it's always when you think at last you're through and then.
Into the woods, it's always when it's just another journey. Into the woods, the weather's clear, we've been before, we've not to fear.
Into the woods to find the giant.
Into the woods, to grandmother's house.
Into the woods, the path is straight, no reason then to hesitate.
Into the woods, it's not so late, it's just another journey.
The winds are strong. Into the woods to see what's wrong.
Into the woods to slay the giant.
Into the woods
to shield the child.
To find a future.
To shield,
to slay,
to flee,
to bind.
To fix,
to hide, to know.
To battle.
To see what the trouble is.
Stay with me. There's a giant running about. dear brother, what a surprise.
Brother, how good to see you.
So, what brings you into the woods today?
I am investigating news of a giant.
You investigating news of a giant? Father would not even do that. That is business for your steward, or less.
Well, what brings you into the woods?
My Rapunzel has run off. My Rapunzel has run off! She's a changed woman! She's been subject to hysterical fits of crying, moods that no soul could predict. I know not what to do, dear brother.
Mommy!
What a pity.
And Cinderella?
She remains well.
Does she? Now, tell me, brother, what are you really doing in the woods?
High in a tower like yours was, but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony! No frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I've found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask, it's a maiden, alas, just as unwakeable.
What unmistakable agony is the way always barred?
She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there are dwarves standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep.
Get your breath out of this.
Always enthralled most to anything, almost, or something asleep. If it were not for the thicket.
A thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest.
The quickest is pick it apart with a stick.
Yes, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
Dwarves!
Dwarves.
Dwarves are very upsetting.
Not forgetting the tasks unachievable, mountains unscalable, if it's conceivable, but unavailable. Agony, misery,
woe
not to know what you miss. While they lie there for years,
and you cry on their beers,
what unbearable bliss. Agony! That can cut like a knife. Ah, well, back to my wife.
I must be off. Godspeed, brother.
Godspeed!
And after hours of searching for Granny, our intrepid travelers lost not only their way, but their patience as well.
Are you certain this is the right direction?
We went down the dam.
Perhaps you forgot the way.
The path is straight.
Why straight? Now there is no path.
Where's the stream? Where's the lily pond? Where's Granny?
Calm down. Maybe we should just
No!
Turn back.
We will just have to find Granny's house without the path.
But Mother warned me never to stray from the path.
The path is straight from you.
Wait, look there and see in the distance 3 oak trees.
Yes, I recognize.
Who might that be?
It's the steward and the royal family. What brings you to the woods?
The castle has been set upon by a giant.
No.
I warned you. Why didn't you do anything?
Man, I don't make the policy. I just carry it out.
And I warned you that you can't trust the royal family to solve your problem.
Maybe it's best we just go back to the village.
I wouldn't be in such a rush if I were you. Guess which path the giant took to the castle.
What?
No.
all that's left of my garden is a sack of beans!
And there's not much left of your house either.
But I heard giants never strike the same house twice.
You heard wrong!
Shh, shh, shh.
Did you hear that?
Oh my God!
The beanstalk.
We'll get him for you right away. Don't move.
It was you who destroyed our house, not a great wind. It's because of you I have no mother.
And who destroyed my house. That boy asked for shelter. And then he stole our gold, our hen, and our home. Then he killed my husband. I must avenge the wrongdoing.
But we are not responsible for him. I don't know what
you're wasting your breath.
She's right. You can't reason with a dumb giant.
Not all giants are dumb. Give me the boy.
We told you he's not here.
We're outside the truth.
I know he's there. And I'm going to wait right here. Until he's delivered to me.
Now, the giant, who was nearsighted, remained convinced that she had found the lad. There was no consensus among them as to which course of action they should take.
Put a spell on her!
I no longer have my powers. If I did, do you think I'd be standing here with all of you?
Now, we'll have to give her some.
Ah, the steward! It's in his line of duty to sacrifice his life!
Don't be ridiculous! I'm not giving up my life for anyone!
You must understand, these were not people familiar with making choices. Their past experiences in the woods had in no way prepared them to deal with a force this great.
Excuse me, would you like a blind girl instead?
How dare you?
Put them out of their misery.
We're not that miserable!
Still waiting.
It is interesting to examine the moral issue at question here. Now, the finality of stories such as these dictates... dictates... Oh, no! Sorry. Now, see here, I tell the story. I'm not part of it.
That's right!
Not one of us.
Always on the outside.
Well, that's my role. You must understand, there must always be someone on the outside.
You're going to be on the inside now.
No, you're making a big mistake.
Nonsense!
There must always be an outside observer to pass the story along.
Some of us don't like the way you've been telling it.
If you drag me into this mess, you'll never know how your story ends. You'll be lost.
Wait. He's the only one who knows the story.
Do you think it will be fun having to tell it yourselves? Think of your baby.
Stop. He's right. Let him go. He put that away.
Now, that's better. You don't want to live in a world of chaos, do you? There must always
be...
He is
the lad!
Ah! No, I'm not the lad!
This is not the lad.
Why did you push him into her arms?
You wanted to get rid of him, too.
We might have thought of something else.
If it were up to you, a decision would never be made.
Now that he's gone, we'll never know what happens next.
We'll manage.
Must I search among you for the land?
No!
Jack was just a boy! We had no food to eat, and he sold his beloved cow in exchange for magic beans! If anyone should be held responsible, it's the man who made
made the exchange!
That's right!
It was your responsibility. Now, I must punish him for his wrongs.
Well, we've suffered too. Do you think it was a picnic disposing of your husband's remains?
Oh, you're getting me angry.
And what about our anger, huh? What about our loss? It has been flouting about through our kingdom. I will hide my son, and you will never find him. You'll never find him.
Warning you. Where is your son? Is that him?
No, this is not the boy.
The boy's hiding in the stable tower.
Yes, that is true.
If he is not, I will return and find you.
Stay away from me. Puzzle, no! No!
Condition.
Wake up! Don't let them get you!
Wait.
Promise me you won't let him be harmed as I stand here on death's door.
I'll do all I can.
Promise! Promise!
All right, I promise.
No, come away from there.
You killed her!
I was only thinking of the greater good. That is my job!
Stay content, safe behind walls, as I could not. Now you know what's out there in the world. No one stays untamed by the world. Only I, who loved you as you were. Only I, who frightened less of her than them.
Never get there. We have to stay here to find our way out of this together.
Some people are cut out to battle giants, and others are not. As long as I can be of no help, I'm going to hide. Everything will work out fine in the end.
Not always.
I hope the giant steps on them all.
You shouldn't say that.
Thing.
This is terrible. We just saw three people die.
Since when are you so squeamish? How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf's not the same.
Ask a wolf's mother!
Stop it!
I suggest we find that boy and give her what she wants.
But if we give her the boy, she'll kill him too.
And if we don't, she'll kill half the kingdom.
One step at a time. Maybe if he apologizes or makes amends.
Yes, he'll return the stolen goods.
Yes.
He's a really sweet boy at heart. She'll see that.
People are so blind. It's because of that boy there's a giant in our land. While you continue talking about the problem, I'll find the lad and serve him to the giant for lunch.
We're not gonna let her feed the boy to the giant, are we?
No.
I'll have to find him first.
I'll go too.
No. Stay here with the baby.
We'll fan out. It'll increase our chances of finding him. No, you stay here with the baby. I do not want you roaming about the woods.
You would leave our child with her?
Yes, the baby's asleep. He'll be safe with the girl.
But what if the giant would return here?
The giant will not harm them, I know.
How do you know?
I know.
But what if?
But what if? But what if? What if only a giant
would
stop arguing?
Stay here with the baby. Please.
Do you two always argue like that?
No, not really.
Seems like you do.
And there's nothing wrong with having a little argument.
Oh, I see.
Milky!
That's him! That's
oh,
the boy!
Milky.
Jack! Jack!
No, you stay here.
But I want to
You'll
come.
You'll be safer here.
Don't go too far, please.
I'll only go 100 paces. If I do not find the boy by then, I'll be right back.
Milky!
One, two, three.
Jack! Jack!
Milky, come back, please! Milky!
Hello.
You must be here to slay the giant.
Yes.
Have you come upon the giant yet?
No.
I have.
You have?
Yes.
Well, what are you doing alone in the woods?
Oh, I came here with my husband. Well, it's a long story.
He would let you roam alone in the woods?
No, actually, it was my choice. I'm looking for the lad.
Your choice? How brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong story. Wait, we cannot do this. You have a princess.
Well, yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
You're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Once again, please, let your hesitations be hushed. Any moment, big or small, is a moment. After all, seize the moment. Skies may fall any moment for the moment.
Wait, this is not right!
Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best to take the moment present as a present for the moment.
Jack! Jack! 81, 82. What's wrong, ma'am? May I be of some service?
The tree has fallen. Mother's grave. Destroyed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All my wishes have just been crushed.
Don't say that.
But it's true. You just wouldn't understand.
Well, you can't stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
Oh, I'm sure the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some maiden.
What?
I understand that's what princes do.
Well, not all princes.
Wait. You look like the princess. Oh. But, Dirty, you are the princess!
Oh, please, get up, get up. I'm not a princess here.
What are you to do?
Oh, I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard? We came upon the royal family in the woods. The castle's been set upon by the giant.
Oh, and the prince?
He was not with them. Oh. Come with us. You shall be safe in our company.
I must leave you.
Why?
The giant.
Oh, the giant. I had almost forgotten. Will we meet each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods. Our moment shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is of moment when you're in the woods. I must go off to slay the giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall not forget you. How brave you are to be alone in the woods, and how alive you've made me feel.
What was that?
Was that him? Was that me? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Was that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up! Stop dreaming! Stop prancing about the woods! It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these droids. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these droids. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't, just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? And that's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let that moment go, don't forget it for a moment though. Just remembering you had an and when you're back to or. Makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. Wait. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87. No. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88. Oh. 81, 82, 83. Oh! Oh no! Wait! 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 Please! Please back up! Please! I'm sorry! I didn't do it! Wait! I'm not him! I'm not what you want! No! Please! Please! Oh my God! Ah!
Back by now.
She said she'd only go 100 feet.
I'm sure she'll return.
No, I better look for her. In which direction did she go?
Ow! Look who I found!
Please don't let her give me to the giant!
It's not our fault the giant wants you.
Please, you're
Please,
hurting
me. Let him go!
Okay! Oh.
Where did you find this? Where is my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her and she was under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
Oh, how awful.
How could this have happened?
I buried her in a footprint.
What was I thinking? I should have stayed with her.
Morse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now it's time to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much as dead meat.
No.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking him.
Yes, he's the one to blame. It's because of you there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans super smater way to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to self what you told when it was this bean could I overthrow. Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
No, it's our fault.
No, it was your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, though. I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
No, it's your fault.
Yes.
Nobody's gonna attack those beans for a house. Who is cursed? She may get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father. It's fault of the curse got placed. In the first place.
Oh,
it is his fault.
No.
It was his fault.
No. Yes, it is. It's his.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped on the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place.
Yeah. Hmm.
Well, had the other bean.
The other bean.
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault.
No reason because I gave it to my wife.
No,
no reason. Wait a minute, Chief. That bean to obtain your suit, so the one that's gonna happen to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife found here, but I never knew it was going through a jolt up here?
It's not your fault!
It was your fault!
What?
And it isn't mine at all!
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again,
we were needing it.
You were greedy, did you need that head?
But I got it from my mother.
It's not your fault then!
Yes, it might have gotten the harp in the third place!
The harp, yes!
She went and dared me to.
I dared you to? You
dared me to, said I was scared, so she dared
me. No, I didn't!
So it's your fault!
Wait a minute!
You had a dared him too!
And you left the harp on me, putting me in trouble in the first place!
Doesn't matter how, anyway, it doesn't matter now. It's the last midnight. It's the boom flat. Nothing but a vast midnight. Everybody's smash flat. Nothing we can do. We can always give her the boy.
No!
No, of course, what really matters is the blame. Someone you can blame. Fine, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No!
No. You're so nice. You're not rude. You're not bad. You're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch. You're all liars and thieves, like his father. Like his son will be too, oh why bother? You'll just do what you do, it's the last midnight. So goodbye, all. Coming at you fast, midnight. Soon you'll see the sky fall. Take another bean, have another bean. Beans you made for making you rich. Plant them in they saw. Here you want some more. Giant by the score, listen to the roar. While you can blame another witch. It's the last midnight. It's the last verse. Now before it passed midnight. the garden, it's yours, separate and alone. Everybody down on all fours. All right, Mother Owen. Lost the beans again. Punish me the way you did then. Give me claws and a hunch just away from this bush. And the gloom, and the doom, and the boom.
Maybe I shouldn't have stolen from the giant.
Maybe I shouldn't have strayed from the path.
Maybe I shouldn't have attended the ball.
Yes, maybe you shouldn't have.
Oh, where are you going?
Away from here.
But you said we had to get out of this together.
It doesn't matter whether we're together or apart.
But we need your help.
You don't understand. My wife was the one who really helped. I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your own child?
My child would be happier in the arms of a princess.
Oh, but wait! All right, come on. Jack!
I thought you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
It's because of you that all of this has happened.
I strayed into the garden to give your mother a gift. And I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? And when she died, I ran from my guilt. And now, aren't you making the same mistake?
No!
Aren't you running away?
No more questions, please. No more tests. Comes the day you say what for. Please, no more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
They disappoint, in turn I fear, forgive, though they won't.
No more riddles. No more tests. No more curses you can't undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more.
Running away, let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. No more despair or burdens to bear out there in the yonder. Running away. Go to it. Where did you have in mind? Have to take care, unless there's a where, you'll only be wandering blind. Just more questions. Different kind. Where are we to go? Where are we ever to go? Running away, we'll do it. Why sit around resigned? Trouble is sun, the farther you run, the more you'll feel undefined. For what you have left undone, and more, what you've left behind. We disappoint, we leave a mess, we die, but we don't.
Disappoint, in turn, I guess, forget though we won't.
like father, like son. No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happy day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what even worse still in store? All the children, all the giants, no more.
Hey, but you wouldn't, Bob.
He wouldn't leave his baby.
Give me my son. He always cries when I...
Now what are we to do?
We must have a plan before the giant returns.
What?
We all have to think.
If only there was some way we could surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise.
Oh, good friends, I need your help now more than ever.
What of the prince? Oh, I don't care. What's more important now is that we find a way to fell the giant. How can you help?
Oh, you could really do that? Oh, how can I ever thank you?
You can talk to birds?
The birds will help.
How?
When the giant returns, they'll attack her and peck out her eyes until she's blind.
What good will that do?
Then you can surprise her, or strike her, or whatever you do to kill a giant.
Once she's blinded, she'll stagger about.
And she'll get angry.
And she'll crush us all.
Smear the ground with pitch. We'll lure her to an area smeared with pitch. Her shoes will stick and she won't be able to move.
And I will strike her from behind.
Strike her how, and lure her where?
Yes, where?
A tower.
What tower?
Between those two trees over there, an old tower!
Yes, enter the tower!
All right, we have to try something. Quick, it'll be dark
here.
Soon.
Here.
Thank you.
I'm excited!
Come on.
Oh, no. Shh. Now. Don't cry, little one. I know. You want your mother.
Hello?
The giant went in that direction.
My darling, I did not recognize you. What are you doing in those old clothes? And with a child? There's a giant on the loose. Let's return to the castle.
The giant has already been to the castle.
Oh, no. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe it's because I'm not your only love. Am I?
I love you, I do. But...
why, if you love me, would you have strayed?
I thought if you were mine that I would never wish for more. And part of me is as happy and content as I've ever been. But there remains a part...
I may have on occasion wanted more, but that doesn't mean I went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. I didn't ask to be born a king. I'm not perfect. I am only human.
Shut up! I think you should go. That I've been lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Yours was a dream. Now I want something in between. Please, go.
I shall always love the maiden.
and I, the faraway prince.
They're almost finished! You see over there between those two towers? When she comes, we are to send her over there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tower, too.
Well, I'm glad you're here to help me. Well, what's wrong?
My granny's gone.
Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
I think my granny and my mother would be very upset with me.
Why?
Well, they always told me to make them proud, and here I am about to kill somebody.
Oh, not someone, a giant who has been doing harm.
But a giant's a person, too. Aren't we supposed to show forgiveness? My mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you halfway through the wood. Others may deceive you.
I've slain the giant! Jack, your mother is dead.
Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
No. She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you, and she was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
No. Why would he do that?
He was afraid she was provoking the giant.
Can no one bring her back?
No one.
That steward will pay for this. After we slay the giant, I will slay him!
We'll do nothing of the kind!
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Well, then he must die!
Well, no.
Why not?
Because that would be wrong.
What he did was wrong, wasn't it? He should be punished.
He will be somehow!
How?
I don't know! Stop asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him!
Then kill him! No. Don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now. Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing's quite so clear now.
Things despite things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide, but you are not alone.
Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone, believe me.
Truly, you move just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger. Be heard.
Alone. Careful, no one's alone.
People make mistakes.
Fathers,
mothers,
people make mistakes.
Holding their own,
thinking they're alone.
Honor their mistakes.
For their mistakes,
everybody makes
one another's terrible mistakes. Witches can be right, giants can be good.
You decide what's right, you decide what's good.
Just remember,
someone is on your side.
While we're seeing our side, maybe we forgot they are not alone. No one.
the light now.
Just don't let go. Things will come out right now.
We can make it so.
Someone is on your side.
Remember, don't let her know of our plan.
Oh. Where is the boy?
We don't know!
Yes, we do. We can't go in hiding him any longer. Jack must pay the price for his wrongs.
Quick! Tell me where he is!
You see that tower where the birds are clustering? Jack is in that tower, hiding.
Thank you. Now justice will be served, and I shall leave your kingdom.
Every knot was once straight rope.
The harder to wake, the better to have.
The greater the good, the harder the blow.
When going to hide, know how to get there.
Today, maybe fill by tomorrow.
Now we can all return home, and let us hope there will be no more killing.
Where am I to go? I have no one to take care of me.
You'll have to take care of yourself now, Jack. It's time.
No, it's not. I'll take care of him. I'll be your mother now.
You will? Oh, I don't want another mother. I just want a friend. And a pet!
And of course we'll have nowhere to go, so we'll move in with you.
Oh, no.
It'll be fun!
Look, my house is in shambles, and there is no room for... Of course you can come home with us.
Oh, and you shall join us, too.
You'll not return to the castle?
I'll gladly help with your house. There are times when I actually enjoy cleaning. How proud your wife would have been of you.
And how sad it is that my son will never know her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Say that of course you were meant to have children.
But how will I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother, you'll know what to do.
Alone.
Sometimes people leave you. Do not let it grieve you. No one leaves for good. You are not alone. No one is alone. Show him to the light now. Let him see the glow.
Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom.
Careful the things you say, children will listen.
Lived a sad young lad.
Careful the things you do,
a young maiden.
Children will see.
And a childless baker.
and love.
With his wife.
Children may not obey, but children will listen. Children will look to you for which way to turn, to learn what to be.
You grow, there's more to learn of what you know. Into the woods, but not too slow. Into the woods is